I learned how to drive. I learned how to shave. I learned how to fight without him. I had 14 great birthdays without him. He never even sent me a damn card. To hell with him!
Yeah. Shit's getting graphic. Doctor pulling the baby out the badge. Now is this baby crying cause he know that he's a bastard and will live life without a dad? Nah, he probably grasping for a little air. Can one of you doctors communicate to this baby that life ain't really fair? And at the end, the only person that'll really care is the lady laying right there. A woman's dreams could be a nightmare, a vision quite clear. But she looking for the right thing in the wrong places. She confused a good heart for attractive faces. And that's the basics. Baby daddy bailing out for good. I guess that's the effects of a second childhood. That's when sex becomes complex in the wildhood. Now look, another child with a fucked up outlook. He seen life from a victim's perspective, so we missing the message. Life is defined by our decisions and lessons. Mama was hustling for a check, so she didn't have time to teach a nigga about respect or cause and effect. Carry some major flaws that draw negative attention. Tired of penny pinching, so he robbing anything that's in his vision. Like, give me this shiznit, 15 making plenty, weed benzes and bitches. Rims, new snapback brims, naive little nigga never knew the game would snap back at him. Carrying that anger ball inside, that's a penalty. He's playing in the streets, so the only turnover is when the turn's over. Enemy shot him up in his chest, back and shoulder. Now again, shit's getting graphic. Doctor pulling the bullets out his back. Now is this dude crying cause he know that he is dying? Or is he reflecting on his past? Bo, see if his daddy was around as a child, he probably wouldn't be running around so wild. Anybody could make one, but it takes a real man to take care of one. I'm just sharing something. Sugar Tales.